Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Niranjana from Leo Tales, and in today's video we will be unboxing a brand new subscription box by the name the Ork Box, one of a kind. This is a beauty plus jewelry box priced at 499 rupees plus shipping, and you also have a coupon code from my side with which you can get an additional free gift if you're using the code. So let's get started with the box and see what we have. It's partly personalized also. I'll show you the options and all as and when we unbox the packaging. So this is how the box reached me. It was, let's say, not in a good condition. It was a bit crumbled. But anyway, for a beginner, I would say it's fine. And once I open it, I had the products and all bubbled up nicely. So the products reached me safely. So for now, I believe that the packaging was pretty good. We'll see. So the first product is a brick highlighter by Swiss Beauty Cosmetics, and I have two shade options to go for. I went with OB04, and this is how my palette looks like. Such gorgeous shades. It has some details on the back side. I think it's a brand that is available in India, based out of Delhi. And this is 7 gram product, and it has ingredient list and all that is mentioned here. So the shades are so beautiful. It reached me in a good perfect condition, and the shimmery shades, in two swipes you can get a very good color payoff. So it is actually buildable. If you're a beginner, you can use it as an eyeshadow palette or like a highlighter. It's a multiple, you know, multi-use kind of product. I think it suits the cooler skin tone people a lot more than warmer skin tone. Anyway, that's the first product, and I like it very much. The next product is again by Swiss Beauty. It is the Matte Lip Ultra Smooth Liquid Lipstick. It has shade options, and I went with shade Grape Wine. So I think you're getting 6 ml of the product, and it comes in like, you know, sealed packaging also, so that's good. So this is how the wand of the liquid lipstick looks like in, oh, that's a gorgeous shade, just like in the picture. In one swipe, this is the color. I tried it on. It is not very mattifying. It transfers a bit, but then it can get a bit crumbly also. But overall, if you like semi-matte finishes, then you will end up liking it. And I like the shade also very much. So that is the next product. Now we move on to the skincare. This is common for everybody. The first product is by Glamoroma Rose Gold Facial Glow Mist with 24 karat gold, pineapple, mulberry and witch hazel for all skin types. Witch hazel is especially good for pores. So if you have open pores, it will be good for you. I think it is 100 ml looking at the size of it. It is newly manufactured, high quality ingredients, paraben free, cruelty free, and do patch test before using. So this is how the mist is. It feels quite cool on hand, and it has a semi-fruity fresh kind of fragrance, and you can actually see the, you know, the gold particles inside it. It looks quite fancy if you ask me. Packaging is pretty simple, plastic bottle and all, but this brand I have not seen in boxes before, so I am happy that it's a new product and a new brand and full size. Next is again a new product. It is by the brand Levana Naturals 24 karat gold serum. Again, this is a completely made in India brand, and again a gold based product. They say it is cruelty free, and their social media handle and details and all that is mentioned here. So the packaging is a glass blue bottle. Active ingredients are mentioned that contain saffron oil, 24 karat gold flakes, vitamin E, turmeric, rose, jojoba, pumpkin, linoleic acid, etc. 15 ml, take 1 to 2 drops, warm it between your palms and use it. It has a PA of 1 year, like expiry of 1 year. So packaging is pretty simple, the traditional serum packaging. It looks quite golden, and I think I can see a gold flake or something in there. Yeah, you can actually see a golden tint to it. So it's quite oily, and it has a very, you know, aromatic, very soothing kind of fragrance. It's neither fruity nor floral, but a nice fragrance, and it's quite oily. So I guess for oily skin people, do a patch test, and it will be suitable to use as a night serum. And for normal oil skin type or dry skin type, it can be used otherwise. So that's the next product. Now moving on to jewelry, again you have a choice in the first set of jewelry. It is a pair of earrings, and you have 3 of them to choose from. I went with the third design, and this is how it looks like. The outer pattern is quite famous. We have seen it quite a lot of times, but the glass pattern is something that I personally like, and it's quite lightweight. It looks a bit chunky. It will add a lot of charm to your ethnic outfits, but overall it's quite a lightweight piece and something that I see myself wearing also. So that is the first piece of jewelry that I picked. I wouldn't say it's quite fancy, but something wearable. Next is a ring, which is common for everybody, and this is the pattern. It's quite a chunky ring, and I like the pattern also. So this is how it would look on my hand. I have quite a huge hand, I would say. It's adjustable, that is one thing I appreciate. And let's wear it on the other hand and see. Yeah, so this is how it will look. Quite a big ring. It's a statement piece, and I love big chunky earrings. I like the pattern also, And right now, quality seems to be good, and everybody will be receiving the same design also. So that is the last product, and my Oak Box February launch edition is empty right now. So in total, I received 2 full-size makeup products with choice, 2 full-size skincare products, again new ones, and 2 jewelry pieces. Altogether, I paid like what, $4.99 plus 70 shipping. So in $5.70, I'm getting 6 products, and they're all new. And in some way, they look quite promising. For a beginner box, I believe they have done a good job. You can also get an extra product by using my code. So overall, I think it's a fine deal at $4.99 plus shipping. You're getting 7 products. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We will meet soon. Until then, take care. Bye.